event. We were waiting for our children to finish lunch. They're all here. I'd like to begin with thanking everyone who is here from the media, from our family, our friends, all the celebrities, all our guests who are here, and most importantly, all the children who are here. Hello. Hello. आवाज नहीं आया तुम लोगों का? अभी भी नहीं आया? थिएटर ऐसे हिल जाना चाहिए पूरा. ओके, वेल, सो वी ऑल नो दैट वी आर हियर टू वॉच अ फ्यू फिल्म्स दैट हैव बीन मेड बाय चिल्ड्रन जस्ट 6 to 16 इयर्स ओल्ड. एंड लाइक यू नो दैट वी आरसेल्व्स आर अ मेंटर स्टूडेंट डुओ. सो आफ्टर सम टाइम यू नो ऐसा हो जाता है कि आप ही के बच्चे आपको सिखाने लगते हैं. सो दैट्स व्हाट इट इज़ लाइक. सो वी नाउ गोइंग टू फर्स्ट शो यू अ स्मॉल
वेल नॉट लाइक अ स्मॉल क्लिप फ्रॉम हु वी कंसिडर आवर मास्टर मेंटर. एंड वेल दिस वाज एन ऑन द स्पॉट कैंडिड थिंग, सो आई होप यू एंजॉय इट एज मच एज वी एंजॉयड फिल्मिंग इट.
यस, ओके, सो थैंक यू. Thank I you. Hope you enjoy it.
Ready for action. And I hope y'all are waiting to see the films that I've got for you. Get it? I'm like a senior to you. Totally respect that. But I hope you remember that I won the Future Mentor Award. Congrats on that. Hi friends, I'm Yashas Chhatri.
I'm Neva Singla, and we're both young filmmakers at
Picture Paathshala.
Welcome to a special screening of films made by children as young as the age of 6 to 16 years.
Films that voice what we think. These are a few short films that reflect on our dreams, our wishes, and our issues.
Made by us from script to screen. We will now let the screen do all the talking and head back to our seats.
Have a happy screening.
Thank you so much, Young Film, from them, and so is the solution. So please, I hope you enjoy.
I would like to call someone very special here. Krish, Chotu, kidhar hai? Aa jaldi. हमारे फिल्म का हीरो आजा जल्दी. अ बिग राउंड ऑफ अप्लॉज फॉर हिम. सो यू आर यंगेस्ट इन द बैच. लंबा हो गया है क्रिश अभी पहले से थोड़ा. ओ यस, इसके बिना कैसे होएगा काम. ले छोटू, ये छोटू डायलॉग याद है क्या तेरे को? तेरा छोटू डायलॉग देना. डर लग रहा है सबसे. सब क्या क्लैप कर रहे थे? तू क्या वॉक कर रहा था फॉलो मी बोल के? क्रिश, ओके, सो क्रिश बेसिकली वॉज 5 years old, ओके, एंड व्हेन ही वॉज नॉट इवन इन द सेंटर ही केम विथ हिज ब्रदर. एंड देन बिकॉज ही गॉट अ रोल इन द मूवी ही गॉट अ न्यू यूनिफॉर्म फॉर हिमसेल्फ. है ना यूनिफॉर्म लेके आया ना तू तेरे लिए. ओके, सो आई थिंक वी वॉन्ट कि हमारे फिल्म के जो डायलॉग्स हैं आप लोग भी थोड़ा सा ट्राई करें. सो अयान, कुड यू कॉल सुनील सर हियर एंड मे बी थोड़े से कुछ डायलॉग ट्राई करें उनके साथ में. करेगा ट्राई तू? अच्छा, तुम में से और कोई करेगा डायलॉग ट्राई? अखिल, अखिल किधर है? सुभाष किधर है? सुभाष, लक्ष्मी, लक्ष्मी, प्रिया, आओ. सो द वॉइस दैट यू हियर ऑन ऑल आर लोगोज विच इज कैमरा रोलिंग एक्शन, विच आई थिंक बिकॉज द एडिटिंग हैज गॉन फॉर रियली लॉन्ग, माई पेरेंट्स हैव हर्ड एटलीस्ट 10,000 टाइम्स. सो इधर है, इधर किधर पीछे छुप रहे हो तुम लोग? किधर पीछे छुप रहे हो? वो किधर है? हाँ आओ. अच्छा अच्छा, आगे. सुभाष किधर? इधर है ना. क्या शर्मा रहे हैं सुभाष? अभी दिखाएंगे तेरा डांस वाला वीडियो भी सबको. ओके, हाँ, कौन सा डायलॉग बोलोगे सर को? कोई भी एक डायलॉग जो तुमको बोलना हो.
Can I have your autographs, please? मैं ऑटोग्राफ ले सकता हूँ आपके साथ, आपसे ले सकता हूँ? इतना अच्छा डांस किया आपने, आपको ऑटोग्राफ ले सकता? हाँ,
silence
on the floor. She means on the floor.
Yeah.
अच्छा, एक एक सेल्फी ले सकता हूँ मैं आप लोगों के साथ?
Yes.
If you don't mind. तुम्हारा zip खुला हुआ भाई, ऊपर सब ढका हुआ, नीचे सब खुला हुआ है तुम्हारा। इधर आओ। एक और, एक और। स्क्रीन पे पहले सलमान खान आए थे, उसके बाद आप आए, तो इसके बारे में आप क्या कहना चाहेंगे? ये इसका मतलब क्या है, जिस तरीके से आप अकेले वैसे खड़े हैं? हाँ, आपने जब एक्टिंग किया तब आपको कुछ ऐसा घमंड आया उसके बाद?
नहीं।
अच्छा, कैसा लगा अपने आपको स्क्रीन, इतने बड़े स्क्रीन पे देख के, जहाँ इतने बड़े बड़े स्टार्स आते हैं, और आज आप भी, आपकी पिक्चर रिलीज हुई है, सबसे पहले तो कंग्रेचुलेशन आपको, बहुत बहुत मुबारकबाद, आपकी फिल्म रिलीज हुई है आज, और आप ये स्क्रीन पे पहुँचने के लिए मेरे को तो 20 साल लग गए, आप लोगों ने तो ठप करके पहुंच गया अभी, है ना? वो कितनी एज है आपकी, उम्र क्या है आपकी?
7।
7 क्या?
7।
7 आपकी उम्र क्या है?
11।
11 क्या?
11।
ये रिबन से मैंने अपना पूरा घर बनाया, पता है आपको, बांध बांध के। आपका, आपकी उम्र क्या है?
11।
कौन सी क्लास में पढ़ते हो आप? आप इतना, माइकल जैक्सन इतना, इनका डांस देखा आपने? आई थिंक इट वाज सुपर, बहुत अच्छा डांस किया आपने, एक शॉट था लेकिन बड़ा अमेजिंग किया था, ऐसा पूरा हिला के, एक बार करके दिखाओ वो वाला। ये होता है एक बार आदमी की पिक्चर रिलीज हो ना, उसको स्टार बन जाता है, फिर वो जल्दी जल्दी हाथ में नहीं आता। हाँ, करके दिखाओ, आ जाओ, आ जाओ यार। अच्छा, आपका नाम क्या है?
अखिल रोहिदास होलकर।
अच्छा, गोत्र भी बताया तूने तो अपना, है ना पूरा। ओके, आपका फेवरेट डायलॉग क्या है पिक्चर में?
फॉलो मी।
और जोर से क्रिश,
थोड़ा जोर से बोलो,
फॉलो मी।
अब अगली कौन सा आपका क्या प्रोजेक्ट आ रहा है? ये आपको पिक्चर बनाना अच्छा लगा, पिक्चर में काम करना अच्छा लगा? हाँ, अच्छा, कभी आपको लगा था कि ऐसा पिक्चर में आओगे, कभी ऐसा स्क्रीन पे नजर आओगे?
नहीं।
तो फिर जब भी आए तो कैसा लगा?
अच्छा।
सारे पॉलिटिकल करेक्ट जवाब दे रहे हैं ना, इसको सारा सिनेरियो मालूम है बाहर का। हाँ, आपको कैसे, इधर तेरा, इसका देख, इसका रोल छोटा था लेकिन जिप बंधा हुआ देख। हाँ, आपका कैसा लगा पिक्चर में, आपने सोचा था? कैसा लगा अपने आपको पिक्चर में देख के, लगा कैसा, वो तो बता सकते हो यार।
अच्छा लगा, अच्छा लगा।
करीना कपूर आई थी इससे पहले तुम्हारे, उनकी, और आज तुम आई हुई हो, है ना? आप, आपको कैसा लगा?
अच्छा।
किसी को गंदा लगा? हाँ, ओके, ऑल द बेस्ट, थैंक यू, गॉड ब्लेस यू। यार इतने बड़े बड़े स्टार्स हैं अयान।
अरे सब स्टार्स है यार, ऑल द रेस्ट ऑफ द किड्स आर आल्सो सिटिंग देयर, कृष्णा हुज आल्सो वन ऑफ द लीड्स इन द फिल्म रिफ्यूज्ड टू कम डाउन बट ही इज ऑल देयर, ऑल ऑफ देम आर हियर, अ बिग राउंड ऑफ अप्लॉज फॉर ऑल द किड्स सिटिंग अपस्टेयर्स।
हेलो, और देखो पिक्चर देखने भी कौन आया है, सलीम साहब आए हैं इनकी पिक्चर देखने के लिए। हाँ, अरबाज सर, सोहेल सर, अतुल जी, कितने बड़े बड़े लोग इनकी पिक्चर देखने के लिए आए हैं, और जोरदार तालियां इन सुपरस्टार्स के लिए। आई थिंक दे हैव डन अ कमेंडेबल वंडरफुल जॉब, गॉड ब्लेस यू। और इतनी जल्दी इस लाइफ में अयान, वो क्या चीज़ है जो तुम्हें इंस्पायर करती है कि इन बच्चों को लेके फिल्म बनानी चाहिए तुमको? तुम्हारे हाथ में चल रहा है वो
मैजिक। So basically, it was on a road trip. Me and Shweta, when we, like she said, we were a student mentor duo. So we had gone on an all India road trip, and basically in that road trip, we found that all over India you'll find two things: you'll find Patanjali and a school. So we decided that why not go to all these schools and find out what these kids have to say and what their stories are, because as you can see, they have a lot to say and they are so full of talent that we would have never known otherwise. And that was basically the reason. And well, you've seen the talent we found.
और कब एक चिंगारी एक शोला बन जाती है पता नहीं चलता, हवा चाहिए होती है उसको। तो थैंक यू इनको हवा देने के लिए, मुझे भी बहुत बहुत गर्व हो रहा है। आई फील वेरी प्राउड टू बी पार्ट ऑफ दिस वंडरफुल स्क्रीनिंग एंड दिस योर एफर्ट। और हालांकि सलमान सर ने कहा था मिमिक्री मत करना है, उनकी मिमिक्री कर रहा हूँ।
प्लीज कर दो, प्लीज कर दो, प्लीज कर दो।
इफ ही वॉज हियर फॉर द स्क्रीनिंग, तो पहले तो जब फोटो सब खींच रहे होते तो ऐसे खड़े होते हो, और वो ऐसे नहीं करते। थैंक यू एवरीवन, थैंक यू सो मच। वेल डन, वेल डन।
Thank you so much.
Thank you, kids. Thank you for entertaining. Thank you, Ayan. Thank you for showing this beautiful film. Thank you so much. Can be here for all of them, guys. Thank you.
Thank you. Now, everyone, follow me.
Yar, kuch to suna de yar. Poem hi suna de yar. Poem hi suna de.
Nahi.
Wo zip kyun nahi band kiya tha? Dar lagta hai. तो फिर किया करना बंद, मेरे को तो बहुत डर लगता था।
Now I'm going to call on stage another mentor of ours, Shivain, who made this film called Beti, which went international, did a lot of film festivals, was featured in the Seattle Film Festival. So I'd like him to come and talk about it, please.
So, thank you so much, Ayan. Thank you so much, Shweta. First of all, I just want to thank Shweta, because today if I'm holding this mic, it's because of her, because ये confidence जो आया आज आप सबके सामने करने का, it's only because of her. So thank you so much, Shweta. So as Ayan said that the film is by the kids. So I'll not take much time. So this film is a very special film for me, because this was my first film. I directed this film, and the co-mentors are even present here. Krishnam is here, Riya is here, Kajal is here, everyone's here. So I just want you all to see this film. This story is by the three girls, and it's based on girl child education. So we can have the film, please.
These films are made in a span of either 5, 3, or 1 day. And when I say 3 or 5 days, I mean like from start to end. So we get the script, they started the shoot, this all happens in either like a 5-day, 3-day, or a 1-day workshop. And we're just going to show you now the behind the scenes, so you can see how these kids actually learn and make these films. And then you'll get to see that it's actually these kids as well that are behind camera, not just in front of it, and how this story all comes from them. And well, enjoy. The next film you're going to see is another short film. It's 2 minutes long, less than 2 minutes actually. And it's another film of ours that did the rounds in the film festivals. We got featured in the Miami International Film Festival, and they also gave us 3 hours special to like screen all the films that we had made over there. And well, yeah, this is photos. This film is called The Photograph. It's about the refugee children in Syria and how their childhoods are completely ruined because of war and the bloodshed that spread over there. And yeah, I really hope you enjoy this, because this one is really special to me, and you'll see why.
With support from the Being Human Foundation and from Book a Smile. Before that, we were all, as mentor students, moving to different parts of the country, and in that span we produced around 200 short films, 2 to 10 minutes, and which all were films with a message. And when these went to international film festivals, there was a lot of content that was made for children, but there was not content that was made by children. And that is why most of the film festivals have a special section for Picture Pathshala, where they give us a 3-hour screening and we individually only screen our films. So I think that calls for a big round of applause for all our children, for our entire team of mentors, because we are here to support children's cinema for change. Well, the next film that is going to play is called Tingra Ro Jhod. So I am half Marwadi, half Maharashtrian, and this film is in Marwadi, but it has subtitles. You will surely enjoy it. This is a film from a small but very touristy village from Bikaner. That is my city, that's where I am from. And from a small village in Bikaner called Raisar. Okay, so I hope you enjoy the film and please be with us. After this, we're going to begin with the felicitation ceremony and we're going to show you the process of how our films are made with the children. Thank you so much. Okay, so now we'll begin with screening all the projects that we do one by one and thanking all our supporters. Starting with the project that we are currently working on, that is Cinema School in a Sandook, supported by Book a Smile. So here are a few snippets from what that work looks like. Can we please have the AV? These are going to be small 2-3 minutes, and we'll want Ms. Farzana Kama Balpande to please be ready to come and receive the felicitation, please. Are we ready with the AV? I'd request all the guests and everyone and here in the theater to please wait for some more time. Thank you. Picture Pathshala and all the children that we work with. I would like to request Ayan, my co-founder, to please come here. Please. And please call the guest who would present the...
And I would like to call Arbaaz Khan to stage to please present the award.
So, ma'am and sir, what do you think of the work that you've seen by far?
Good afternoon, everyone. Congratulations to both of you all, first and foremost. It's such an amazing feeling to see, being part of this film industry, to see young kids do this kind of work. So, you know, I congratulate you guys for encouraging this thing, and we've seen some great results, and continue with whatever you're doing.
Thank you.
Thank you.
I just think today we live in a society of quick fixes and we really don't stop to listen at all. And I think the youth of today have so much to say, and what better way than to convey it through films. I know growing up, films have kind of influenced my life so much as well, and now working with these guys, I think it's amazing to see the kind of films and the stories that come out on screen. Thank you, guys.
Thank you. Thank you so much. Next, we are going to play a small video of a special project that we had started with, is to set up media labs in 100 schools across India. So this is our pilot project with one of my really close friends. Her name is also Shweta. We kind of vibe together. So this project, the pilot project with Samashti International School in Hyderabad, first of all, a big round of applause to the school for believing in us. And here is a small snippet of what it looks like. So the school is running its own TV channel and setting up their own television studio for over 300 children. So here's what that is going to look like. I hope you guys will enjoy it. A big round of applause for her. It's taken us 6 years to build this media lab, this dream into a school. Hum bolte hain, aapke school mein hamara school. So, I would also like to call here Atul sir. A big round of applause to him. we'd like to present this to Shweta. Long journey from here, actually. Thank you so much. Shweta, would you like to say something?
Definitely, it's a wonderful platform. They've been just there for 10 days, but it's been a few months since she came back, and the kids are still asking for you to come back as early as possible. Thank you so much.
Thank you.
Thank you.
Thank you. Okay, and next we are going to show you Impact Tour, a dream project that first only the mentors used to go on. And now we have children from the Garodia International School. Can I please hear it from all of you? So we had children from the Garodia International School support the Raisar village where we made a film with the Being Human Foundation. And here is a snippet of what that entire tour looked like. And after this AV is played, I would want all the children from Garodia to please make one nice, beautiful line and come down. Thank you so much.
There's a lot of them, huh? A
lot of them, yeah. But that's half of them. Okay. So we would like to request...
Also, to hand out this award, I'd like to call Sunil sir on stage, please. And
Sunil sir, please, aye, sir.
I have to.
Are we all going to stand in one line? Do you want to make a group? Quickly,
please,
quickly for
Come
a photograph.
On. Come here.
Make quick, an arch. Quick. So who's going to take this award home?
They're going to fight after they leave.
आप ही ले जाओ
ओके अ बिग राउंड ऑफ अप्लॉज फॉर एवरीबॉडी फ्रॉम गरोड़िया इंटरनेशनल स्कूल हियर एंड आई थिंक वी शुड हैंड इट ओवर टू रेयांश एंड नीवा टुगेदर थैंक यू गाइस Thank you so much. Photos done. Would you like to say something after seeing all the films that you've seen by far?
बड़ा मजा आया. और मुझे आप इतने mature बातें भी करते हैं पता है आपको? Like we were wanting to make ऐसे ऐसे expression छोटे-छोटे बच्चे दे रहे हैं ना? Amazing कि फिल्में बड़ी अच्छी बनाई हैं आपने और अच्छा बनाइए और मेहनत कीजिए और बहुत you know you're lucky people. That you get a chance to work like this at this age and you have a long future all the best god bless you mehnat karo aur acha karo thank you bahut you are very lucky and you are very talented god bless
thank you
is mic ki awaaz hai iski
And next, quickly, we are moving towards the end of our event today. But before that, we'd like to also announce another project that we are doing, which is called Screen Savari, where all the films that are being made in Picture Pathshala will be traveling to various villages and to various schools. And our project is being supported by the Education World magazine. And we have the CEO, Mr. Bhavin Shah, with us. He's almost part of our crew. So here's a small snippet of what the Screen Savari looks like. We've been doing these screenings internationally, rural, in villages, and even in cities. So here's a snippet of what it looks like. Thank you. To show content that have been made by children from across India at Picture Pathshala. So I'd like to invite Bhavin sir here and Ayan here again.
You all don't need to be shy, you all can clap, huh?
Please clap. Yes, sir.
Thank you, Ayan. Thank you, Shweta. To me, 5 years back when Shweta, you were there at the Education World India School Ranking Awards, she came with a bunch of kids. She's running around our India School Ranking Awards, shooting people. Asking, you also made me talk about Go Purple, right? So everyone was, so I was like amazed the energy that these kids had. and they were just going around and capturing a lot of moments. From there, I guess, so this is what she developed, a unique idea. To me, it's a beautiful combination of education and entertainment. I have my education leaders here. This is a unique way where a lot of real learning which is happening. To me, I don't know whether you guys have noticed here, but there were kids who were showcasing problem-solving skills. They were showcasing design thinking. They were really good at creativity and communication skills. Typically, the obsession which nowadays a lot of parents, and obviously with the competitive nature, there is so much of academic importance given, with 99% really ruling us all. This is something that 21st century education has already been exhibited. With Picture Pathshala, we really aim at bringing this edutainment and education projects across all the schools. And this is where we want each and every parent, educators, and students, being a collaborative effort, to bring in together, which we really call its impact. And to me, cinema is one of the biggest platform. We have seen in the past movies like Tare Zameen Pe or Three Idiots, who really created an impact. I'm sure Time to Come Together, Picture Pathshala team, is really going to bring the real impact that India currently need, and probably the generation next, which India is going to see, is really needing Picture Pathshala. So big round of applause for the Picture Pathshala team. Thank you very much.
And we would like to request Sohail sir to please come up here and present our love to Bhavin sir. Thank you. I think you should say a few good things about it.
Well, it's beautiful, and exactly what just sir said. You know, it's always that the villages have got to learn something about us, and Ayan and Ayan's team, and all you guys going and educating the villages to handle the camera and to film their problems or to film their concerns and put it up somewhere, post it up. As sir said, that there's a lot of educational videos also, which can be put up, which we have no idea. In fact, I genuinely believe that Google has even spoiled our memory. We don't give us any time now to think about. I was playing name place animal thing with my child, and less than 3 seconds, and he wanted to Google, what the answer was. So this is actually practical learning. I genuinely believe, because we come from the field of visual learning, and something that stays in your head, something that you see, something that you can imagine, stays on. So what you guys are doing, where you guys are filming these kids the way they are, and these short stories, these meaningful stories, I think that this will create a big impact. So thank you very much, and it's lovely. And I see the front benches are the most comfortable, enjoying themselves. All you guys, thank you so much. And today was a great, I've been born in this industry thanks to my father, but today was a learning day. Today was something that even I got to learn. Every day is a learning day. And thank you so much, Ayan, that you got us here.
And like you say, you keep your best one for the last. I'm going to big round of applause for Arina ma'am. So I've been going to a lot of schools trying to explain to them how this will be fun for the kids, it's important for the kids, and I was trying this for 5 years. And I sat in front of her for 5 minutes, and she was just looking at me, smiling. She's like, wow, just let's do it with all our children. I was like, I remember that conversation with Ayan, and we got our seed funding, and we did Batata with all my children here. So what we're going to play next is special, because this is from where we started. So so here's for Being Human, the Salman Khan Foundation, and for the family that is beyond the family that God has gifted me. Thank you so much. And Ayan would also surely like to say something.
Well, I think Shweta really said it all. And the thing is, we worked really hard for a few years and... Much ready to give up, and he does that. One meeting we had with our mom, and she believed in us, and well. But it so happens that, you know, because there's a struggle, so you end up doing things that you probably didn't aim to do, and slowly the industry maybe sometimes gives you a high, sometimes gives you a low. But what we chose to do with the children gives us happiness every day. So anything above this. And with thanking Alvira ma'am, I would also like to thank my mom and dad. Because I think they've just put up with all my madness. I didn't want to do this in today's event. Oops, sorry. Well, no, me neither. Okay, I'll take over. Yeah. So, well, we also, like, offer a big thanks to Shweta's parents for supporting her, because if they hadn't, then me and her would have never met like this, and we would never be able to do this. So, thank you all for being here and bearing with us through this, well, long presentation, and without any further ado, please, the Being Human Show.
Yeah, yeah, and also thank you for all of you, everyone there, up itni der se wahan par baithe, apna sara equipment laga karke, okay, and really a big thank you to all of you. And apart from that, I would like to thank all the children who've loved us, blessed us, and got us to where we are. We just want to grow from here, and like Ayan and I always sit down and say that we just want to create the love, the experience and relationship that we both have built for more mentors and for more children who will join Picture Paathshala. That's it. Thank you so much.
Thank you.
I'd like to request हमारे सारे बच्चे जो चेरवली से आए हैं, सारे बच्चे यहाँ पर आ जाइए जल्दी फटाफट, धक्का-मुक्की नहीं करना, सारे बच्चे प्लीज आ जाइए. These are all our directors, cinematographers, and actors from Batata. A big round of applause for all our children. Ajo, ajo, group bana lo jaldi. Group, group, group. Ah, Krish, idhar aao.
Please be seated. Okay, now Mom, I know you refused insistently, but I please come and accept the award with these children on behalf of Being Human. I don't know who else should.
I'd also like to request Mr. Sujay Jayaraj, Trustee Jamnabai Nursery International School, to please come up here and present the award to all the children and to Elvira ma'am from Being Human Foundation.
Firstly, a big congratulations to Shweta, to Ayan, all the kids. They've done a great job. All the topics that we saw, from saving a playground or creating a playground to the photograph where he talks about the refugee girl, to educating a girl child. I think there are so many things relevant to us happening in our country and in our world, which sometimes being in a city like Mumbai, we don't realize. So thanks to you all for bringing out such deep stories for everyone. And I think art is a subject which breaks boundaries and connects everyone. So I think you all are doing a great job in creating new art, developing new talent, and promoting such great content. Thank you so much for everything. Yeah.
Thank you. Thank you so much.
Thank you. And now, finally, we have a special guest who's come all the way here, especially to show support and love to us. I would like to call Katrina Kaif on stage, please. Woo!
Thank you so much, ma'am, for being here. A big round of applause.
I'm going to come stand here.
Hello.
Please come.
Hi.
Center. Okay. Okay. Main beech mein aaungi. Ek second. Okay. Ayan, come. Very good. Okay. Aap hi aage aaje. There you go. Perfect. Good afternoon, everybody. Thank you so much all for coming and supporting this amazing and incredible project, which Ayan has spearheaded along with some of his friends. So I'm going to just start by asking a question, which I'm sure many of you are also wondering, which is just, tell us a little bit about, like, I know about it, we've discussed it quite a few times, but tell us a little bit about Picture Pathshala and basically what was the idea behind it for you and why you started it and what you think, like, it's really gonna, I mean, what you feel that it's doing for the kids.
So, well, like I said, like, a couple of times in this event, and I'm sure you guys are bored of hearing it, but we started this project because it was like a road trip that like we had done as a student mentor, like Shweta, my partner and mentor, who we do this project together. And we started it on a road trip because we went all like around India and found out that there's two things you find everywhere. That's
cricket,
schools and Patanjali.
Oh, okay. I was going to say cricket and cinema. That's interesting.
Close. But so basically that's how it started, and we wanted to know what these children had to say and what they had to hear, because they were so far out that we realized that these are places where you can't even find a proper Bisleri bottle, you find Bisleri. You know, like, this is how far out they are, and that's why we were just like, let's, you know, what these kids have to say, what their problems are, and let's show, like, face, like, you know, show the world what they feel, what they, like, suffer, and, like, get help for them, and, like, allow them to express themselves freely so that they also know that they have a voice, they have a power that they can speak up and express themselves and make a change and make a difference.
That's incredible. Is there anything that you wanted to add with this incredible initiative which you've done? I saw the videos. I got a sneak preview last night, and I think that's, it's really, really special to be able to do something like this, but in a fun way as well, and in a way which kind of is allowing an interaction with the kids, allowing them to also participate and to decide what it is they want to say and what they want to talk about.
Yes. So basically the whole idea is that all schools have a curriculum for media studies and for community service. So what we do is we basically combine media studies and community service and make it fun for the children. And at the same time, they spend either their CAS hours or their SUPW hours doing something which is not just, oh, it's just a subject, I'm getting over with it, but something by which they'll be touching lives. So something they'll take back with them. So that's the whole idea of Picture Pathshala. And the reason why we put up this entire event and what we want to support and talk for is that we all support children's cinema for change at Picture Paathshala, and what we would request is for schools, for corporates, for NGOs to come forward and to support us in the cause that we are doing, that is to want to reach out to all the 717 districts. And all the work that we do in the international schools is being done so that we can self-fund these projects in the villages. So that's the whole idea.
So if anyone wants to come forward and support this, where is it that they come? Where should they reach out to?
Yes, so we have an Instagram page, which is Picture Paathshala, where you can DM us, connect with us, and we would love to meet you and explore how we can work together to support children's cinema for change. So that's the whole idea. That's what we say. So we say, Picture Paathshala, go purple. So can we all say that together? Picture Paathshala, go purple.
One, two, three. Three ke baad, okay? One, two, three.
Picture Paathshala, go purple.
Thank you, everybody. Thank you so much for showing your support to this incredible project. And I think it's amazing what you're doing. I'm so proud of you. And bye, guys.
Thank you. Thank you so much. Okay. We'd request all our guests. We request all our guests, all our awardees to please come forward. Shweta, Farzana ma'am, all of you all to please come forward. Everyone from the family to also to please come forward for a photograph with us.
I would also like to call everyone that received an award and everyone from my family to please come on stage over here if they would like to. And Katrina, can you please come back for your last photo with all of us? Sunil, sir. Everyone that received an award, gave an award, and was part of the crew, everyone, please, I would really appreciate it if all of you all would come on stage for the final photo, please. Yo, all the mentors, stop hiding. I said everyone from the crew, come on. Come on this end. Well, this will be our final thank you for the afternoon. Thank you all so much for being here, for being patient and showing your love and support. And if anyone in the crowd or from the media has any questions, we'd happily answer them for you.
Also, I would like to add a big thanks to Zahan, a big clap for him, and everyone from our crew that has worked day in and out, and that work with so much love for the children, Krishnam, Gupta, Anand Tyagi, Shirish Vaghmare, Ananya Iyer, Mansi Parak, Aman Chanana, am I missing someone, Shiven Arora, and my colleague, and we are like sharing this colleague with the Education World magazine, so yeah. Thank you so much. If any questions, you could please ask us. Yes, ma'am. Mike. Anand.
Shweta, आपके जो मैंने देखे अभी कुछ जो clippings थी, उसमें जो ex वो है महिला एवं बाल विकास मंत्री मेनका गांधी दिखी. तिग्मांशु धूलिया दिखे एक जगह. तो मुझे ये पूछना था कि पॉलिटिकल सपोर्ट कितना है, गवर्नमेंट का सपोर्ट कितना है इस
जी नहीं, हमने इन फेस्टिवल्स में पार्टिसिपेट किया है जहाँ पर वो एज गेस्ट आए होंगे और हमारे बच्चों को उन्होंने अप्रिशिएट किया होगा.
हाँ, लेकिन क्यों हमारे
क्यों नहीं डू नॉट हैव एनी पॉलिटिकल सपोर्ट राइट नाउ, बट आई एम श्योर दैट आफ्टर द मीडिया इज कवरिंग टुडे एंड दे सी वैल्यू इन द वर्क दैट वी आर डूइंग, वी विल रिसीव दैट काइंड ऑफ सपोर्ट फ्रॉम दैट. वी आर लुकिंग फॉर सपोर्ट लाइक दैट.
ह्यूमन रिसोर्स डिपार्टमेंट जो है सेंट्रल गवर्नमेंट का, सेंट्रल मिनिस्ट्री का, उनके पास कुछ इस तरह के प्रोग्राम, इससे मिलते जुलते प्रोग्राम हैं, तो क्या आप उनके साथ टाई अप करना चाहेंगे?
वी वुड लव टू. दैट्स द होल रीजन व्हाई आई थिंक द सपोर्ट दैट वी विल गेट फ्रॉम द मीडिया इज टू बी एबल टू रीच आउट टू द राइट काइंड ऑफ पीपल हु आर लाइक माइंडेड एंड हु वांट टू डू दिस काइंड ऑफ वर्क विद अस.
और फिल्म इंडस्ट्री से जैसे तिग्मांशु धूलिया उसमें दिखाई दिए, तो क्या उनका भी सपोर्ट है?
नॉट ऑन दिस प्रोजेक्ट, ही वॉज एज अ गेस्ट ऑन वन ऑफ द फिल्म फेस्टिवल्स दैट वी वर पार्टिसिपेटिंग इन.
ओके,
थैंक यू.
व्हाई डिड यू गाइस थिंक ऑफ फिल्म मेकिंग एज अ टूल ऑफ सोशल एक्सप्रेशन? बिकॉज नॉर्मली स्पोर्ट, म्यूजिक, आर्ट, लाइक where does filmmaking fit in, and the work is really amazing. So
thank you so much, sir. So very importantly, like when you make a film, there are multiple skills that you require in doing that. So be it be your writing, then be your storyboarding, so illustration, even intrapersonal communication, interpersonal communication. So it basically covers different intelligences that a person has. So filmmaking as a process is what we use to build life skills in children. That's the reason why we chose filmmaking. And I love films, so yes.
Also, we can only teach them what we know, so. Hi. We'd be, first answering the second part of your question, like she said, we'd love to have any government or celebrity and like industry support. That's why we kind of had this event, so we can let people know that this is the work we do, and if they would enjoy and they would like to support it, they can come and support it. So the idea, how it started off, the thing is, I always had this like this sense and this need to feel like if we were born blessed and we had all these things, and like we don't need more than we need, and if we have more than that, then we should give back. And we should be able to share these things and like spread happiness and spread love. And it doesn't even have to be like donating money. Like there's so much you can give, like just by donating love, donating knowledge, donating the experiences. Like these are things that really like impact these children, and these are like experiences they take with their lives, like for their lives. And like you know, I'm sure like everyone in their lives has these small moments that are like insignificant to other people, but for you it's that one moment that makes you want to go out and do something, and it's that determination, that drive, that you know, makes you want to do it. And I just would like really wanted to help and reach out and do whatever I could, like play my part. So it is, we have actually like, you see how the whole crew went, ooh. So we have within ourselves committed that by the end of 2020, if we don't finish, we will start making our own first feature film.
I
many congratulations guys.
Thank you.
आप लोगों ने इस फागे में बहुत अच्छा काम किया है ये. अयान आपसे जानना चाहूंगी कितने विलेजेस आपने कवर किए हैं इसमें.
So far we've covered nine villages under cinema school in Sandhu.
और वहाँ के बच्चों से मिलके कैसा लगा, किस तरह से उन्होंने कुछ सीखा, excited थे आपसे, सलमान खान से भी related हैं तो कहीं कुछ उस तरह का असर था.
So that's like information I tend not to reveal to people on a regular basis. So most of these kids, they don't know who I am or where I come from, but sometimes they do happen to find out, and I guess that does have an impact on them and it does make a difference to them. But at the end of the day, like, they're so happy with what they're doing and what they're learning, and the fact that people are actually giving them the time to listen to what they have to say and what they feel is what they take away most from it. And I guess that's why I do this every day. Thank you.
Thank you.
Thank you. Thank you. Thank you.